Hi everyone, welcome. I've got medium yellow by Glidden mixed with a little bit of submarine, TLP. I've got agapanthus, TLP mixed with pinwheel, TLP. I've got permanent magenta by Winsor Newton mixed with brilliant magenta. I've got twinkle, TLP, interference, and I have another interference, brulee, TLP. I also have Pebbio iridescent blue-green, and I'm using a white and a black cell activator. So, I've got a canvas here. I think it's a 13-inch round. It's been painted on before and I had to scrape it, so. All right, so I'm gonna put you down and begin. I'm gonna blow it with my Yeeho hair dryer with the attachment. I'm going to go like this, and then I'm going to blow out. All right, I'm going to put down the brulee first. Then the mixture of agapanthus and pinwheel, I believe. I didn't write that down. Pinwheel and agapanthus. Where did I put that? I don't know if I said that before. Pinwheel and agapanthus. Then I'm going to put the medium yellow submarine mix down. Then the magenta, the two magentas. It's very thick, so I'm not going to use very much. Then the twinkle, interference. Now the blue green. I hope I didn't put too much on. It's very thick as well. Okay, so I think I'm going to put the black down first, my cell activator, then the white. Got to work fast here. Now I'm blowing it out.
Thank you.
I'm just going to let some of the cells develop. I didn't get too many of them, but... white over, so all the cells are near the edges. They're going to probably end up coming off the canvas when I spin. Finding little things on here. Okay, do I have all the edges? Yes, the edges are good. Nope. I'm not sure if that's an air bubble or something on the canvas. I'm just adding some interest to it. I love modifying. Just makes it look so much better. Just got the edge. Bill? Yay or nay? Yay or nay?
Oh, that's cool. Oh yeah, that's good.
Just hope it's hard to take nice pictures of these things.
Oh, that's really nice. Hopefully it'd stay like that.
Yeah. But it would come back. If it dried different, it would come back if I resin it.
No, that's nice.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay, I think this is it. I'm done. It's not really moving at all. So, how do I like it? I like it like that. All right, I'm going to bring it up for a close-up. Sometimes it's hard to see these when you use interference on black. Sometimes it's hard to see on the camera, but it's just gorgeous. Okay. All right. So I'm going to let this dry. And thank you for watching. Have a wonderful day. See you in my next video. Bye for now.